talk to me? Was I consulted? I mean, how do I know it's not the other way around? How do I know that you're not showing me?
No, I know you're being ridiculous. I mean, this is about your team's pride, is it?
No, it's not. It's about you not telling me what's going on. Shutting me out of everything. That's often the way with you, isn't it?
For goodness sake, what do you mean by that?
Look, I can't believe you didn't tell me. As usual, I'm kept in the dark. And as usual, I'm not allowed to make a decision.
If you think you know what's best, well, go ahead. Make a decision.
Oh, I really did. Decided I should get to know April a bit better. So I invited her around for tea. I waited for a bomb back on. I said, we can't see it. You don't know where it is. You don't know where we're walking.
Hey, Tiffany, this note you're on about, you sure it wasn't some kind of plan?
Well, if you don't believe me, I'll check it. Tell me who his business partner is. And do you know that has a reward for telling the truth?